1212.
It's been a long day, and you just want to go away. You can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out of day. We can tingle it away. Now I'm here.
And enjoy the video. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day, afternoon, and evening, whatever it is for you. And if it's your birthday month, happy, happy, happy birthday to all of the Scorpions. I just had two sisters' birthday just passed. I have two sisters. One birthday was in October, and the other one is today, November 12th. So happy, happy birthday to all of the Scorpions in the world. And happy, happy belated birthday to all of the October babies. And happy, happy early birthday to all of the December babies and all of the new babies welcoming that's coming into the world. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the world, new babies. Nice and hydrated. Okay, y'all, I'm also a little bit hungry. I did have a sweet potato and an avocado this morning. That was so good. Oh my god. Okay, but I still feel hungry. Okay, I still feel hungry. I thought that would tie me over, but it's not. And it wasn't a whole sweet potato. I split half a sweet potato with my daughter. Okay, so anyway, let's get started. The riser that Sephora gave me. Okay, that feels good. Okay, I'll see the rest. I was hoping the sun was out today because, child, I feel so good. I am in absolutely no pain today. I woke up yesterday, and I could just feel my body just excited with life. And I got up, and I was just like, oh my god, I feel so good. But then my daughter don't feel good. But if she had felt good, I would have been like, let's get out the house, mama, feel good, y'all. It's been a month and a half. I have not been able to get myself together, but for the first time in a month and a half, I absolutely feel wonderful, wonderful, and I'm so freaking humble and so freaking grateful. Because, child, it's been times that I've been in the bed and I just cry and just wish that I could just feel better. It hurt to turn over, it hurt to move. Okay, y'all, I'm liking this concealer. Oh, child. Things are going not even the words. Oh my God, stops very excited. This, I love the Casella, y'all. Okay, so now that mama got her opera, what y'all think? What y'all think about the eyebrows? They okay? So, if you want to hear the chit chat and what I'm talking about on this 1 hour makeup, which I'm only doing a quick makeup here, go to ASMR Makeup by Spirit and you get to hear me talk about what's been going on and what I've been up to, okay? 1 hour chit chat, yes. I'm just patting my eye real good because I want to make sure the concealer is nice and flat and melty to my skin. Okay, that looks good. Oh, child. Okay, I'm going to use Urban Decay Heat Eyeshadow. Okay. My stomach growling like crazy. I'm gonna be using the eyeshadow primer by Ulta. Blend it in. Back in with this eyeshadow pencil. Eyeshadow brush, why I say pencil? Y'all know what I mean. Y'all, my stomach been not growl. I just ate that baked potato avocado, so I should not be hungry. Please hold me over. Shoot. My God. I want me so freaking bold. I'm gonna have to give me some more. I'm running out real quick. Okay, so let's get started on foundation. I am using the Becca foundation today. This is going on, like this feels really nice and smooth. I love it. My son is up making all them nasty noises. He the only one make them nasty noises when he wake up. He's going to the grocery store with me today. I'm going to be cooking my Thanksgiving dinner early because my son is leaving soon. So I'm going to cook Thanksgiving early so that he can have a Thanksgiving dinner. And that way he don't feel bad that he's not home for Thanksgiving. Two cartoons yesterday. I watched Early Man and Epic. Oh my god, I love cartoons. They got so many messages inside of them. I like to watch cartoons when, you know, I just want to feel like, I don't know, I'm such a kid in cartoons. It just put me in a good space yesterday. Yesterday was Sunday, so Sunday night I chilled out and I just watched me some cartoons and I just laughed. Oh my god, I love that freaking slug, okay? The guy was like, oh my god, it was like a snail and a slug, right? And the little people were like fairies, and he was like, oh my god, what are you, a snail? He was like, no, I'm a slug over here, I ain't got no shell. And they started roasting each other, y'all. The slug had these two little eyeballs hanging out his head, and he told the guy, he was like, what's the matter, what's the matter? And he put the eyeballs on his face, inside his face, like normal. He was like, flat face, you're gonna go run and tell your flat face mama. Y'all, I fell out. Oh my god, I fell out. Epic was so cute and so funny. And the little girl, the fairy that passed away, not little girl, but the woman that passed away, the fairy in the show, I think she reminded me and looked like Beyonce. Am I crazy? But she looked like Beyonce. Oh my god, it was so good. Still watch Early Man, y'all. I fell asleep on it, but it was good in the beginning, so I'm gonna watch it again tonight. I might watch it again tonight, but I'm going live tonight on Facebook, so I don't know how this is gonna work out. I'm nervous, y'all. I'm nervous. This is gonna be my first live, like by myself in my own lashes. I'll be right back and finish the makeup. a little bit of depression, and well, things before I go. Let me know if you like the finished look. Spirit girl, gonna see you in the next video. Let me set my face with the setting spray before I go. Use the back setting spray. His hair's hot in my cheekbones, but I don't know. Is it? Maybe I should put it here. Should I put my hair up like this so it's not hot in my cheekbones? I don't know. Ouch, girl. Oh, makeup look is so pretty. Let me leave you with a positive message today. So maybe someone can use it, okay? Focus on what you got going on. When things seem to just not be going your way and you feel like everyone else is getting further and doing better than you, think about why you started and do the things that you do. It may be for your passion, it may be for financial reasons, it may just be a hobby, but remember why you got started in the first place and don't lose sight of what your goals are and don't lose who you are focusing on someone else and missing out on the enjoyment. Try to stay humble every minute.